Look! when Lord's blood entered my body, the world turned scarlet in my eyes. I hallucinated and felt as if my body was torn to pieces by countless vicious wolves. Those 10 days felt like eons. I woke up from this ordeal. The blood seemed to have chosen me. I didn't die. I became Dread Templar.